Hey guys, what's up? We're at the Mansfield Training School today, and we came across this cool office, Seeking Ghosts with A&L
and Lil D.
And please subscribe to the channel, guys. Please share it. It's free. Share with everyone. We're already growing. And please comment, like our videos.
And if you hear anything or see anything, please
drop
a
comment.
Please either email or drop a comment.
And the email is seekingghostsal@gmail.com.
Okay.
And the first person to hit a 500 subscriber wins a free sweatshirt.
This is nice. It's warm.
Yes.
So come on this journey with us, guys.
But look at this. We're thinking
it's pretty cool.
And there was a restraint in the chair.
I could restrain Leah, but
I'm gonna drop this camera down in the basement by itself, and I'm gonna film off a different camera. So you'll have two different things, and you'll understand what's going on with this video.
Oh, and look, there was a record player or something.
A little voice recorder thing or something.
Pretty cool.
Who knows? Maybe it was a tape. Like, they recorded
of their sessions.
Videos and sessions. Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Who knows? So if anyone knows, please drop a comment. Let us know what that is.
Absolutely.
So. All right. Well, I was going to drop that camera, like you said, in the basement.
Yep. And we'll just come a little journey with me for now. Hey, babe, bring me down the rim pod. The antenna's in a little vertical pocket. So this one will leave by itself. We'll see what happens here. I just want to put it in this bathroom thing. It's an old... Whoa, what the hell is that? Well, I hope you guys caught that. It's like an old little bathroom in there. Let me set this up here.
Here's the room pop out.
Okay.
All right. I don't know how to set up the antenna.
I'll do it.
I don't want to break it.
It's like a little bathroom or something. I'm going to get my light on. Okay, the device is all yours if you want to play with it. All you have to do is come near it. Okay?
All right, guys, it's me coming back. That's me at the door. Is that you with me? If that was you, can you make this device go off?
I know you.
You know me? I was here 2 years ago. But I was never in this building. What is your name? Is that you? Can you tell me your name, please? I'm Al. I mean you no disrespect. I mean you no harm. Can you light that up green? Skeletons?
Knox,
I can knock. Can you knock back? Can you give me a knock? Can you knock on something so I know you're here with me? Do you want me to come into the room?
Caroline.
Caroline, are you here with me? If you are, can you set that device off again? Just come close to it and set it off. I mean you no disrespect. Thank you, Caroline. Caroline, how old are you? You want me in the room? See, if you go closer to it, it lights off pretty colors. See? Would you like me to sit over here? You lied to me? What did you lie about? Can you tell me your age? Help? I want to help you. Can you come close to that device there and communicate with me? I will help you. I will do everything I can to get your story out. Hello? Alice, are you here with me? That is crazy. Looks like the light just dimmed. It's really dark in here, guys. It's dark. Can you light it up green for me? Can you touch me? Can you make a knocking sound? That was me. I'm not here to harm you. Can you tell me your story, please?
you. Can you make it turn to green, please?
Six.
Six. Can you make a noise for me? Touch me? Do anything so I know you're here? What the frig was that? What the hell was that? Babe? It sounded like something just got thrown or something. Hello? Was that you? Who was that? Oh my God. Holy cow. Can you do that again? But not in my direction? Was that you? Did you throw something at me? Was a first. That just scared the hell out of me. Oh my God. Is anyone down here with me?
I can't protect you.
You can't protect me. Did you throw something? I heard it. That's the first time that's ever happened. That was you. Can you make my device go off again? I hear walking. Hello?
Rest.
You want to rest? Is that what you want? Okay, I'll let you rest. I promise I'm going to leave in a couple seconds. Are you over here? Can you touch me? Can you make that go to green?
Negative.
What did it say? Negative? You don't want to touch me? Okay. See, that's all you have to do. Look,
doesn't hurt. See the pretty colors? Well, I'm gonna wrap this up. I'm gonna go upstairs and see what Leah and Donna are doing. Okay? Well, guys, I'm gonna pack up this session. I'm gonna go upstairs and see what Leah and Donna are doing. If you guys caught anything when I wasn't here, please drop a comment, let me know. I really appreciate everybody watching. Like, subscribe to the channel, help us grow. And I just wanna thank everyone for helping us grow to make it where we are today. We're one big family. Keep up the good work, guys. Enjoy everything and just continue to watch us and support us.
I was conjured.
You were conjured? Thank you guys very much. I'm gonna go upstairs and find the girls. Ciao.